This video will give a quick overview and explanation of my practical for my independent research project. For my project, I created a side-scroller game in Unity and developed a machine learning agent which has been trained to traverse the levels of the game all by itself using the Unity MLAgents toolkit. The agent starts off knowing nothing except the actions available to it. It can move left, right, jump, or stand completely still. The agent bases its decisions on what action to use through trial and error methods depending on what sequences of actions give it a higher reward. The agent is rewarded for progressing further through the level, for killing enemies, and completing the level. The agent loses reward or is punished for dying, either to enemies or falling down a hole. They are also punished every frame that they are alive. This gives them an incentive to finish the level quickly. The agent takes observations of the level around it into account. It can see 20 units in front of it, and 20 units behind itself. It can also see the blue level blocks, the red hole blocks, coins, enemies, and goals. This helps it make associations for when it is given rewards or is punished. For example, if the agent is punished and the last thing it saw in front of itself was an enemy, it will start to give a negative association to seeing enemies and attempt to avoid them in the future. At the beginning of the training process, the agent looks as if it is malfunctioning, moving left and right and jumping to its death off the edge of the map. As time goes on, however, the agent starts to learn that moving right is beneficial for it. It learns that having a wall directly in front of it means that it should probably jump over it, and most of the agents even figure out that falling down a hole is bad. Well, most agents. After leaving the program to train overnight, for a total of 9 hours, the agent can now traverse the level just like a normal, human player. Here is a side-by-side comparison of me playing the game, and the agent playing the game. Very similar. And it can even traverse a completely different level without any extra training. This project uses Unity version 2018.3.0f2. Once you have downloaded the project, open the Unity SDK folder in Unity as a project. Once it is loaded, you can choose from 3 scenes. The first one is side-scroll learning, which contains a pre-trained agent that can traverse the level by itself. The next scene is side-scroll versus, which allows you to compete against an agent to finish the level before them. Control your agent with left, right, and up arrow keys. The last scene is side-scroll academy. This is the scene used to train the agents. It contains 20 of them all in a row. You require the Python environment in order to train these. I have left a small README file in the project directory, which will help you set up the Python environment if you wish to train the agent yourself.